First stop in Galapagos was Darwin Bay. As we stepped off on the beach, there was all these Galapagos sea lions everywhere, right under your feet. And the same with the birds. That was the thing that amazed me. The birds were right there all around you. They weren't the slightest bit scared of humans. You could get right up close to them. You didn't need a zoom lens or anything. Darwin Bay is magnificent.